Hi guys, welcome back to Bums Game Channel. Before watching this video, don't forget to subscribe, turn on the bell, like, comment, and share. Happy watching, enjoy!
Any theories on what August did in that temple?
Still formulating. But even if I had one, there's no way I could replicate.
Wait. Don't look at me. I got nothing.
Not true. You're more like August than you are like any of us. Your powers, they may manifest in more violent ways, but there's no doubt you have a certain control over the anomaly.
You're thinking I can turn on that big obelisk thing like August?
Well, no, but whatever Bailey did seems to have damaged it, but there must be more obelisks out there in the ruins. Perhaps you could find them.
I'll try, but no promises.
Let me know as soon as you find another obelisk. They seem to be the key to all of this.
At the very least, when you find that obelisk, it'll be worth seeing how your powers might interact with it.
You're assuming a good interaction.
Well, one of us has to be an optimist.
Thank you.
There's an obelisk. Fighting like an adult. I guess I'd try satisfying the geek's curiosity.
What happened?
It lit up, and I got blasted.
Whoa, so there was a reaction?
Yeah, but not the good kind.
You have to go searching for another one. See if you can create another reaction.
Yeah, that sounds like a really bad idea to me.
Please, Outrider, it's for science.
another obelisk over here.
See if it gives you a different response than the first one.
Right after I clear out the central station. Station cleared. Let's see if this rock does anything. Giants. I don't know if I just woke him up out of a snooze or somehow. Maybe the energy flash drew him here.
Incredible. Of course, there must be some kind of connection between the anomaly and the fauna of Enoch. It must be inside all of them. Can you try finding another stone?
Have Mr. Big Guy's brother show up, Doc. I'm seriously beginning to regret agreeing to this whole little series of experiments.
Please, last one. It's for...
For science. Yeah, I know.
Outrider, have you had any success locating another obelisk?
Thank you for helping me out, Ryder. Without a willing altered like you, there's no way I could understand the anomaly. Learning to control it is the only way we will ever secure a future on Enoch.
Oh, you just want to control the anomaly, huh?
I understand your cynicism, but I've seen Alter do wondrous things. Heal the sick and injured, pull hydrogen and oxygen out of thin air to create drinking water. Imagine the good that could be done if the Altered weren't embroiled in this war.
Sounds lovely, Doc. But most of the Altered I've seen, they just want to bash heads and blow shit up.
Zahidi! Are you seeing this?
Everyone is. Whatever you're doing, stop.
Well, that was something. I should head back and see what Zahidi thinks. I've had my fill of obelisks. Did that light show help your theories?
I'm not sure. What we saw seems to indicate that the anomaly originates from deep within Enoch. Mm-hmm. These obelisks must be some sort of conduits containing the energy or releasing it. But how, I don't know. Wish my father had been here to see this. Somehow I know he'd have an answer.
With all we've seen, I've still got more questions than answers. It doesn't seem fair. My father would have been able to solve this, I'm sure of it.